So today we're going to go to the Meguro Parasite Museum. I'm really looking forward to it. I have no idea what to expect. I hope I can film there, but let's just see. Right now in Tokyo, the weather is absolutely amazing. It's so nice. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. We're also going to meet my friend later on. And I can walk again. Look at that. And I'm bringing you along with me. Last weekend we visited the Meguro Parasite Museum. It was really interesting actually. It's not your everyday museum, but we had loads of fun. It's also quite small. It only has two floors, so you can just visit it for about 1 hour and you should have seen everything. It's a free entrance, but if you want, there's a donation box at the end. We went to the temple to ask for good luck for the new year, and we also got some omikuji, which are Japanese fortune-telling paper strips that you can find at shrines and temples, which will basically tell if you're granted good luck or bad luck during the new year. Afterwards, you have to fold your omikuji and then tie it around ropes around the temple. Afterwards, we had lunch at this place near Meguro River where they had amazing Japanese beef.
Basic white girl taking pictures of the food.
After lunch, we stopped by Blue Bottle Coffee because it was in the neighborhood and I've always wanted to try it. Actually, the coffee tasted a little bit sour. I don't know if anyone else had that experience before. Afterwards, we had a quick trip to the supermarket because I really wanted a good dinner for us.